Only thing projected on that screen right now is the card that's inside of your mind, okay? Really do it, really do it, really do it. I'm getting colored from you, but I need the value, I need the suit. Okay, I'm gonna name three cards. If you hear the card that you're thinking of, the one that's inside of your mind, I want you to sit down. If you're thinking of the two of diamonds, queen of spades, and three of diamonds, sit down. I wasn't going to start the show without you. Do you hear? Yeah, nice. Let me see what's going on up here. I had to take the George Washington Bridge to get here. This is my wallet. Can you imagine pulling up to a tool booth with this? I'm like, hey, what do I have in here? This is my smoking jacket. Pretty soon it's going to be a blazer. I need a ring. I talked to a couple people. That's pretty cool. Yeah. I am not going to touch the ring again. Abby is on her own to make this thing disappear, okay? So, Abby, really important, look out there and answer honestly. Do you feel your ring there? Yes, it is there. Nothing's happened yet. Abby, you're going to kind of wave the flashlight like a magic wand. All your friends out there are going to count to three as loud as they can. On the count of three, you're going to drop the ring. It's going to dematerialize, practically vanish before it bounces off the floor. A lot of people want to know where to look right now. Here's a good spot to look. Sometimes you'll even see a little flash of light as it dematerializes. Abby, is it still there?
Yes.
Good. I'm just going to hold the corner so the whole thing doesn't fall. Just like this. Just let everything go and I'll hold this corner. Still there?
Yes.
Okay. Should I wave a little? All right, you guys know your part. Ready?
One, two, three.
Give it up for Abby. She did it. God. 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 And the really cool thing is, Abby, show everybody it's back on your finger. That would be cool as shit, though. I would be able to end the show like that. You know what's crazy? This has been sitting over here the entire time. I haven't even come back here. It's covered. Isolate from me here. I'm going to pull this forward. And, Abby, I got some prizes.
You crank it all the way over so a prize bubble falls out. Is that it, really?
Yeah.
Go ahead, pop the bubble. Pick it up. Hey, everybody, that's Andy's ring. Woo! Woo! Nice to see you. Yeah, thanks, Gary.
Everybody, hip hip!
Hooray!
Take it out, show everybody. That's pretty freaking cool. Andy's ring! Yeah! Come on, give it a little grab here, everybody.
Take one more big gulp of whatever you just took. All right. Hey audience, after the labels are off, after all of this, after there's so much been going on in Lonnie's mouth tonight, if I get... if I guess this one right, you gotta go crazy. Do you promise me that you'll go crazy, audience?
Yeah.
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 Lonnie, do you promise me you'll tell the truth if I guess it right?
Yeah.
Come on over here. Hold my hand. Bonnie, seriously, stick out your tongue and make raspberries. Lonnie, did you just take two big gulps of apple juice?
Yes.
Yeah.
Come on, that was good.
Like, I think they call it a parent knife, and I'm gonna insert it inside of here, and you'll actually be able to see the juices from that fresh lemon. It will see something else or something growing in the center of that lemon. Nick, I don't want to touch it. Go ahead and pull that out. It's grown in there pretty good. I want you to unfold it, my friend. And if that has your signature on it, it really is your $20, say loud. Say yes loud, Nick.
Yes!
He said yes! He said yes! He said yes! Is that cool, man? Inside, too, there's an envelope. It's a sealed envelope. Can you feel the seal? Yeah? Can you hear the seal? I'm going to break the seal. Oh, look, it's flying up my microphone with you. What's your name?
Salome.
Salome. Go ahead. I want you to read everything that I have. Written there, honestly. I know it's sloppy, but if you need my own, can you make it out kind of? I printed it. Okay, go for it.
April 15th, 2010. That was that. It's Thursday night. I am in New York City, and I want to make a prediction for my show at Drew. During the show, the audience will create a car. Given that chance, they will choose Lamborghini make. Color red, license plate hot rod, costing $10. And no cents. He signed it with a sloppy signature marked S. 4/15/2010, 10:51 p.m.